Many of the latest generation airbag systems feature dual-stage or multi-stage deployment of the driver and passenger side airbag modules. This type of system controls the level of deployment based on the severity of the impact. A lesser impact actuates the low-power inflator. A more severe impact deploys both inflators. An intermediate-level impact separates the inflator deployment by a few milliseconds.